more farmers throughout the nation are planting cover crops after harvesting their cash crops to benefit the soil and their farming operations. Cover crops play a key role in soil health management systems and have many on- and off-farm benefits. When a tilled field doesn't have growing plants in it, the surface structure of the soil is damaged by the impact of raindrops so that it can seal. When that happens, much of the water will run off into streams and lakes instead of infiltrating into the soil. Cover crops protect the soil surface and can help eliminate that sealing effect. Water infiltrates better through these continuous pores that roots create. Roots also improve soil tilth, or structure, by growing through layers of soil that are hard and compacted. By breaking up these layers, cover crops make it easier for cash crop roots to grow deeper. Beneficial organisms in the soil, such as earthworms and microscopic bacteria, protozoa, and others, thrive when they have plenty of cover crop plant material to eat. As they decompose this material, soil organic matter levels and aggregation, or structure, improve, which further improves the health and function of the soil. Did you know that there are more microorganisms in a handful of healthy soil than there are people on the planet? Cover crops reduce wind and water erosion. By having the soil stuck together into strong aggregates and held in place by cover crops during the fall, winter, and early spring, loss of soil from erosion can be reduced or eliminated, which also helps reduce nutrient runoff into rivers, lakes, and oceans. Legume-type cover crops can add substantial amounts of available nitrogen to the soil. They collaborate with symbiotic bacteria called rhizobia to fix nitrogen from the air and turn it into a form that plants can use. Some legume cover crops, like peas, alfalfa, and clovers, usually fix more than 50 pounds of nitrogen per acre. And even 300 pounds is possible. Non-legumes cover crops can take up excess nitrogen and other nutrients applied for previous crops and recycle them to make them available for the following crop. Cover crops provide habitat for beneficial insects, such as lady beetles and pollinators. And those pollinators are important because worldwide, approximately 1,000 plants grown for food, beverages, fibers, spices, and medicines need to be pollinated by animals in order to produce the resources upon which we depend. Cover crops and their plant residues help keep the soil cooler in the heat of summer, which improves plant health. The soil temperature of tilled or plowed soil can be 20 degrees hotter than the soil protected by cover crops. Surface residue also reduces evaporation in the heat of summer. In the long term, building healthier soils and maintaining cover makes farms more resilient to drought. Living roots in the soil throughout the year create root channels and feed microorganisms. Roots and organisms together produce biotic glues and build the porous soil structure, or aggregates. Those tiny organisms are so important that plants exude substances through their roots to attract them to live in their root zones. A dense stand of winter rye or other cover crop can suppress weeds by keeping them in the dark, unable to get the sunlight they need to grow. Some cover crops even produce natural chemicals that can further suppress the growth of weeds.